Hi, I am pleased to show you my software MappInect, part of my new Kinect Tool Suite named BiKinect. MappInect is a modular mapper that has been made for artists and developers to make the conception and development of live performances easier. It is about getting about any information we need from the user and sending them to other softwares like Ableton Live, Flash, Unity, or pretty much whatever you want. It retrieves skeletal information from the Kinect and processes them depending on mapping rules located in a user-defined XML. I'll show you now the different capabilities of these mappings. The first example is a simple mapping between the X position of my right hand and custom minimum and maximum values. The blue feedback is showing the output between 0 and 1. The next example is showing multiple mappings on the same joints using different axes. You can see the X axis, the Y axis, and the Z axis. Of course, mappings can be set on multiple joints at the same time. You can see here multiple mappings on different joints, each one having different minimum and maximum values. The next example is showing Boolean mappings. You can see here that the green feedback is only activated when the X position of my right hand is less than minus 300. Boolean mappings can also be triggers or toggle. You can see here a trigger on the y-axis of my right hand, or a toggle on the z-axis, on and off, on, off. The last Boolean mapping is a conditional mapping. It's like an if condition in programmation. You can see that the feedback is only green when my left hand is very low and my right hand is very high. Otherwise, nothing is validated and the feedback is gray. For now, only simple mappings were used. You can see here a complex mappings using two joints. The absolute distance in space of my two hands is mapped with minimum and maximum distance custom values. This is possible for all joints. Another complex mapping is rotation. You can see the rotation between my two hands in the XY plane being mapped between 0 and 360 degrees. Other axes can be chosen, like in this example, where the YZ plane is chosen. The complex mappings can also be used as Booleans. You can see here a distance mapping with a Boolean filter. This Boolean mapping is only active when the distance between my hands is less than 300. It can also be triggers or toggles. Another cool feature is a custom 3D point. You can see here a distance mapping between my right hand and a custom 3D point in the space. Again, the minimum and maximum distance are custom values set in the mapping definition. Mappings can be grouped in mapping sets, and mapping sets can be changed with action triggers, which I've been using since the beginning with my left hand. By pushing, I'm changing the mapping set to the previous example, Boolean distance. I can, with my left and right hand, navigate through mapping sets. The last example is feedback labels. It shows nice labels over mapping feedback to see what are the mapping for. Thanks for watching this. This software will be soon available in open source license on my website.